the tricep cable kickback, with this one leaning over as far down as you can go. You can even lean on another bench with the cable all the way down at the bottom. But you want to focus on the tricep extension itself. You want to keep the elbow in a fixed position. You don't really want to have any kind of swinging motion to try and assist with the shoulders. Just really focus on the tricep extension and the contraction itself.